Somebody's not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
You say right, you seeing some cholo motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Sister's killing right, but a boyfriend from the south side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good,
name
girl.
Ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
or
then.
Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl. I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
That was Area 53.
I know I'm looking for
the day. The news and all the other things that really matter get threatened again.
This time we mean it.
I'm Dr. Phillips.
And I'm also Dr. Phillips. Today on the show, the cave paintings in museums make us violent.
The anti-beef movement. Hitler and Mussolini were vegetarians.
How do we break our highly charged debate about test tube babies and actually tell an eon
story? I have flashbacks. You were just there.
You
thought
you were
back.
You didn't hear.
You didn't hear. You didn't
That's all today on I Say, You Say. We share our name. I'm Peyton, I like Mary.
Oh,
and
man.
I Say, You Say. Left is right, and right is
wrong. Or where east meets west, and west always wins. That wall came down, darling.
Yes, unfortunately. I saw today's news. When is in the right in this great dialectical disaster? Is it, as I think? Just since we're working on the court of the corn, going potatoes, or kill or be killed, crush the weak, and starve the poor. It's my wonderful wife. You decide, or what I decide for you. Give us a call, or let my wife, a professor.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back, so here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
I'm the God problem.
Thank you.
I seen worse, but you did all right.
That shit was all right. So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since we told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
Get on the nice happy Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hanging.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my face.
Oh, what is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it
worse. Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Come
on! Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister, spoken for you.
Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh?
I'm thirsty.
Look, baby, go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Okay, I guess we cool for now.
Si sirvió el bando.
Call Jeff. CJ.
Cabrón, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.